So what I really like about KInIT, it's the first AI institute which was established in Slovakia. I think AI is the future. It's like a new technology revolution. It's the same way as we invented wheel thousands of years ago, the same way as we invented the factories hundreds of years ago. Right now, we are essentially automating the world more and more. And essentially, AI is allowing us to build machines which are getting closer or, you know, can help humans really with human-like tasks. An advantage of essentially studying at KInIT is it's the only place in Slovakia, as far as I know, which is really focusing on AI. And it's also partnering with companies in Slovakia. So students are not only doing abstract research in artificial intelligence, but they are also applying it to challenging real world problems.
We are the bridge between academia and industry. This is a very good opportunity to work in real research institution with serious research goals, but also to work on real problems. We have some cooperation with industry, with some companies, and they come with the proposal of research topic, and then we work together on the topic, and then it is offered to the student. This is the first time when we really collaborate with industrial partner on the PhD thesis.
In KInIT, we have more than 30 researchers, plus other staff. The researchers are split into several smaller teams. Each team has approximately from 5 to 10 people, including PhD students. We have actually 5 teams. One team is dealing with green energy and everything around it. Another is on security. Then we have team focusing on natural language processing. We have team on ethics. And the last team is focused on disinformation using the analysis of web and user data. PhD positions are open in most of the teams.
Students who are kind of interested in pursuing and learning about some of the cutting-edge technologies in computer science or artificial intelligence. It is usually good if a student has good mathematical background, but also has some curiosity and excitement about the technologies and applications that these areas bring.
I encourage candidates who are excited about changing the world, about seeing how technology essentially can move it forward. My background is a little bit mathematical, so I would encourage people who have a good understanding of mathematics, statistics, and they are willing to apply it to challenging problems.
You can take more paths in KInIT. One possibility is to work with a foreign mentor, and these are usually top-level experts in the field. The other possibility is to follow so-called industrial path. That means you work on real problems of industry and practice. And I think this is a very important and advantageous path. And as I see, the students enjoy this kind of study.
Our research and our projects have quite an international dimension. We have multiple collaborations with partners from abroad, from recognized university and research institutes. And so every candidate will have an opportunity to work with these partners and even visit them. Since we work on internationally recognized topics and with international partners, we tend to keep quite an international flavor for our research. Therefore, it is quite easy to accommodate applicants not only from Slovakia, but also from abroad.
KInIT has sort of good leadership and a lot of interesting projects and topics in a variety of multidisciplinary areas, and they also have a very good connections to industry, and so I believe this really distinguishes them from the typical PhD programs which one typically can pursue at a university.
I think, KInIT is unique in Slovakia in terms of AI, but if you would like to also experience a new country, I think I would definitely come to Slovakia. It will expand your horizon. And at the same time, you can be studying AI. So yeah, I would recommend it to the students.
I believe students, both from Slovakia and Central Europe, are very capable. I think they have a good background education, and I'm sort of excited and would like to be sort of helpful in helping them to be part of this broader international research community and really sort of keep up with the current research and technologies which are sort of governing this field.
The biggest advantage of working in KInIT is that you are surrounded with smart and open-minded people that will simply push you forward. What I personally like the most here in KInIT is when we crack some problem, and also when I can physically observe that someone is learning something.
I think AI is a very exciting field. It's a field that is growing at a rapid pace. I've seen conferences which started at 500 people and they have 10,000 people today. I see people communicating, being excited about the new results every day. So I would just encourage students. I'm not trying to poach students from other fields, but AI is very exciting. It's growing at a rapid pace. We are nowhere close AI taking over the world, so don't be afraid. And I think there are a lot of challenging and interesting problems to be solved. And if we make progress on them, we'll make progress on medicine, we'll make progress in manufacturing, we'll make progress in society, we'll make progress everywhere. So yeah, I would like to just encourage students to come to the field, because I think there is a lot to be done, and it's a very exciting time.